I want your instructions on making a chicken knot.
All right, Mr. Gregory, this is how Mr. Griffin showed me to do a chicken knot, or best I remember.
Okay.
Take it like that, twist it like that, then a couple of loops, pull it through the loop. That's the chicken knot. And Neil Helms told me years ago, he said, enough of them, you could pull a man in half.
Uh-huh.
And the really good thing about it is it just like this, and it comes apart.
That's absolutely amazing.
That is amazing, isn't it?
Yeah.